In this video, we'll demonstrate how to use the Auto Configure RAID 0 feature in OpenManage Storage Services to configure all physical disks in a ready state into RAID 0 virtual disks. First, log in to OpenManage Server Administrator and click Storage in the Tree View. Now, you can view the storage dashboard and the controllers available in the system. The Auto Configure RAID 0 operation is only supported on PERC 9 controllers with the latest firmware version. Click on a PERC 9 controller to proceed with the operation. In this example, we're going to use the PERC H830 adapter to demonstrate the Auto Configure RAID 0 operation. Browse through the controller objects and click Physical Disks to view the Physical Disk page. You'll now be able to view all the available physical disks connected to the controller. The Auto Configure RAID 0 operation is only supported on SAS and SATA hard drives that are in a ready state. Go back to the storage dashboard and in the controller's available tasks drop-down menu, select Auto Configure RAID 0 and then click Execute to perform the operation. Read the information on the page before you proceed with the operation. After you've read the information, click Confirm. Now, refresh the page to be able to view the new RAID 0 virtual disks under the PERC 9 controller. In this example, the RAID 0 virtual disk information is available under the PERC H830 adapter. The completion status can also be viewed on the Alerts log page. Scroll to the top of the page and click Check Alert Log to view the logs of the complete operation. Please note, if there are no physical disks in a ready state and you repeat the procedure, the Auto Configure RAID 0 operation will automatically ignore your request without displaying any error message. For more information on OpenManage Storage Services, visit delltechcenter.com/OMSA or dell.com/OpenManage Manuals.